In Groundhog Day, the character Phil, played by Bill Murray, is stuck in a consistent time loop, but we are never told in the movie how long he is stuck there. The director Ramis later said Phil was in a time loop for 30 or 40 years. This would give Phil enough time to become an expert in things like ice sculpting and playing the piano that is portrayed in the movie.